Well, if you've lived in Indiana long enough, you're probably used to hearing cicadas buzzing every summer. But this year, it's going to be different. Biologists say the brood X cicadas are starting to emerge after 17 years of hibernation. Now, these cicadas are actually bigger than the ones that come out most years. Professor Armin Molchek over at Indiana University says he's already seeing the cicadas this year. They come out of the ground when the soil reaches 65 degrees. That means as the weather warms up, we'll start seeing more of them and hearing more of them.
You will hear them. By the time they emerge into adulthood and harden, the males will start calling for the females. They are really loud. They are, a lot of people find it interesting at the beginning and then annoying very quickly.
That's the truth, interesting and then really annoying. Well, the professor says Central Indiana is really the epicenter for this brood because we have so many forests and wooded areas. But here is some good news. If you live in the city, he says you won't notice them nearly as much as the people out in the rural areas with more trees. We can't expect to see the buds really start to emerge in the next month or so, and they should go away by the end of June. They are just gross to look at.
See Beerschell's face.
They're just gross, and yeah, they
are. Hey, what's for dinner, everybody?
No, not so much.
Let's show everybody more bugs. No. Creepy, crawly bugs.
Up close.
Those are such tight shots.